I say even.
Sure. Yeah. Even it is.
Okay. So I start. Okay. Sit. So my deck is here.
I love this Highlander. It's I think it's my favorite subformat.
Yeah, it seems cool.
It's slow. It just kind of reminds me of Magic as a, you know, when I was a kid, first kind of coming to the game.
Yeah, when you didn't have the cards to have some redundancy and synergies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Drained hand.
Well, I won, so I say I keep.
Sure. Okay, I'll keep.
Then go.
Alright, draw. Island, and I'll play Flood.
Huh.
And pass.
Good card.
It's a great card in Highlander, I think.
Yeah. Caracas, go.
Draw. Factory, go ahead.
Scrubland, go.
Scrubland, yeah, draw. I'll play a swamp. Activate an attack.
That is enchant.
Yes. Pass turn.
Suchi, go. Pass turn.
Here. Untap. Draw. Island. Copy, Suchi. Pass.
All right. Let's see. The Ive?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Draw. Let's see. Swamp. Jalanto?
Yeah.
Pass.
Pass turn or I didn't.
Pass turn, yep.
Angel, go.
Mm-hmm. Untap. Draw. Swamp. Air elemental?
Sure. Attack and attack.
Sure. I will block. Yeah, I'll block both.
Okay. I'll use the mana.
Yep.
To create a token. Yeah, so I use
I'll use mine to activate Jalantome. discarding island.
So what do I use as token? Well, I use a dice. So I've got one.
Yep.
And
is the hive mono or continuous?
So yeah, of course it's tapped, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Or poly, I should say. Poly would be multiple activation, right? Okay, untap, draw. Gonna play Felwar Stone. And I'm gonna animate your Sarah Angel.
Yeah.
And then I'll pass.
So you've got the 3/4.
Yep.
I've got the 1/1.
Partially, yeah. He's on blue, white, black.
Oh. Mamotijin.
Mamotijin is bigger than 3/4 Sarah Angel.
Yeah, I think so. Go.
Okay. End of turn, I'll activate the Jalantum.
Sure.
Pitch the island.
Yeah.
Untap. Draw. Soul Ring.
Yeah.
Control Magic, Mahamudijin.
Yeah.
Swing 3.
I block it.
Yep. Pass turn.
Recall.
Yeah.
And I discard an island. I bring back a Dyson Shunt.
Yes.
And I use the Dyson Shunt on the control magic.
Yep.
Go ahead.
End of turn, I'll activate Jellum Tome.
Yeah.
Sure. Discarding Swamp.
Yeah.
Untap. Draw. Paralyze your Jin. Swing 3.
Yeah.
Play out Sushi.
Yeah.
Pass. Yep.
Okay. So I'll pay to untap it. Like that.
Sure.
It's untapped. I draw. Sylvan Ivory. And go.
Yep. Untap, draw. I'm going to activate Jalum Tome.
Yep.
Draw. Discard island. Pass turn.
Sylvan Library. And guys are on me for 5.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Five cards. And I play an island. And I play an ivory tower. Go.
Cards in hand?
4.
4. Okay. Untap. Draw. I'll activate Jalem Tome.
Yeah.
Discard a swamp.
Yeah.
I will terror your Djinn.
Yeah.
Swing 7.
Uh-huh.
Pass yeah. turn.
Down to 10 now. Ah, shit, I forgot. I didn't use the Sylvan Library. Okay. Yeah. I see Manipulator. Go.
Your proxy.
Yeah, that's a proxy. The horrible proxy.
Okay. Untap, draw, as it occurs to me, I have a proxy in here as well, but it's just a stand-in for another card in a different deck.
You're paralyzing in the graveyard now.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Let's see. Let's go to attacks.
Yeah, so tap your Suchi.
Swing 3?
Yeah.
Gonna activate Jalem Tome.
Yep.
Draw. Okay. I'm gonna discard Mana Vaults. I'm gonna cast Transmute Artifact on my Felwar Stone.
Wait.
Yeah. You got a response?
I said no.
No. Yeah. That makes sense. All right. I didn't really even look at the library, so that's fine. Okay. Disappointing. Pass the turn.
Okay, Sylvan Library. Go ahead.
Okay, untap. Cards in hand?
Four.
Four. Draw. All right, let's go to combat.
So I tap the switch.
Yep. Three.
What, three?
The Sarah Angel.
I create the token.
You can bind and block, yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's activate Gelatone. Draw. Huh. Gonna discard a disc. we're gonna keep the pressure on. I think cast a Phantom Monster and pass.
Friskelion?
Yes.
No, wait. That's stupid. Why would I do that?
Someone has to be there, because Will's there, so, yeah.
You
copy the AC manipulator.
Yes.
Steal your Suchi.
Yep.
And your turn.
Yikes. All right. Untap. Draw. I'm going to float a colorless casting the Monarch Tutor.
Yeah.
You're on seven?
Yeah.
Cards in hand?
Two and three.
Yeah, that'll do it. Mana available, you had a scrubland and an island?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I didn't understand what you said.
You have a... Just asking for available sources.
Yeah,
just
the island and scrubland, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, I have, let's see, I've got colorless here, so I'm gonna geyser for four.
Okay.
I'll pass turn.
I tap your two creatures, yeah.
Sure.
Attack with the sushi.
Sure.
And go ahead.
Okay. Draw. Recall.
For how much?
Three.
Three cards?
Three cards.
What's in your graveyard?
Geyser, Tutor, Disc, Transmute, Mana Vault, Paralyze, Terror.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Yeah. okay. So you'll get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna, let's see, drop an island per turn, and pass.
Tap only the Serangel. No. Yeah, only the Serangel.
Okay.
And generate a token.
Sure.
You have seven mana, right? With the mana drain.
You have seven, yep.
Seven mana. Aren't you happy? Well, with six, I'll play a Triskelion.
Yes.
And I'll attack with the sushi and the token.
Okay.
I know you have. Oh, sorry, you have. Sorry. Oh, yeah. So stupid. Okay, so I did the mistake anyway. I use the tokens on the Triskelion to kill your phantom monster.
Sure.
So you just take four or five.
I'll flood tap down your sushi.
Okay, so that's before attack. Okay.
Yeah.
So this one is still your phantom monster is still here.
Oh sure. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Yeah. No. I.
And go.
Okay. All right. Let's untap. Oh, so she's tapped. Draw. I'm gonna. So you have the trike, you have the two copy artifacts, you have got a wasp. It's a busy board. I'm gonna clone Triskelion.
Clone the Triskelion. I say no.
What do you have, a blast?
For six.
For six?
Yeah.
Sure. Got it. Make a vampire. Pass.
Well, tap your vampire and Sarah.
Yep.
Attack with Suchi and Triskelion. Well, I declare attack, but you don't have any mana yet, so.
Sure, I'll block. Doesn't matter either way. I'll block the Suchi.
Yeah. So your phantom monster dies.
Yep.
Plane, go.
Okay, and so I've taken four?
Yeah, four, yeah.
To go to 12. All right. Untap. Draw. all right. I'll play an island.
Yep.
Let's see. If it's too icy, so I'll play a ghost ship.
Yeah. Okay.
That's funny. Just
kind of
blue and
Nick's
not
opens
the door. Okay. And I'm like, are you okay? And he's like, yeah, it's fine. Just kind of what it is.
Let's see.
And he's like, is it casserole? And I was like, yeah. And he's like, I hate casserole.
I'm gonna pass turn.
Going to tap your vampire.
Yep.
Tap one of your isle. No, 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 no. Your ghost ship is 2-4.
Ship is 2-4.
Yeah. Tap your ghost ship.
Yeah.
No, wait. I don't want to do that. Sorry. Tap one of your island.
Okay.
And make another token.
Okay.
So I've got two here. And my turn. And that's getting like a complicated board state.
Yeah.
So now you have a 2-4. Attack phase.
Before attacks, I'll tap down your Triskelion.
Yep. It is tapped. And I attack with your sushi.
I will double block with the Sarah and the ghost ship.
I'll destroy the ghost ship.
Ghost ship's destroyed. Sushi's destroyed.
And I've got four mana with that.
Right.
So I make use. A bump. So I use it to make another token.
Yep.
And. Let me see. So you have two creatures, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
You have the Sarah and the Sengir Vampire. Yeah, let's do that. Serpent generator.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Sure.
And go ahead.
Cards in hand?
None.
None. Okay. End of turn, I'll activate Down Tome.
Yeah.
I'll discard Strip Mine.
Yeah.
Untap. Draw. Activate Jalen Tome.
Hmm. Yeah.
Discard Island. Excuse me, I have to look at one gatherer listing. let's see. Huh. Okay. All right. Learn something new every day. Let's see. Gonna play. So you have the trike and you have three wasps?
Three wasps, yeah.
Okay. Thanos' coffin?
Yeah.
And I will pass the turn.
End of turn, I'll make a poison snake token.
Okay. How much does that cost?
Four.
Four, okay.
So I've got three on the hive. One, yeah. You can barely see it. Now you can. Attack phase.
Sure. I'll tap down the trike.
Yep. I should look at the Thanos coffin.
Yeah, that's the one I just looked at myself.
That's terrible.
For your tokens.
Well, attack with all my tokens.
Okay. I guess I should have tapped down the snake.
Attack phase. Yeah, I said attack phase. You said you tap that. You want to tap that one?
Yeah, the snake.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'll still attack with those.
The wasps?
Yeah.
Okay. I will block two of them.
No, wait. Wait. Attack with only one.
Okay.
Stupid me. This is getting complicated. So that's these are tokens. I don't know what to put them.
Yeah, somewhere around there. Okay.
Okay, so, right, so one attack. Yeah.
With one. What a strange. And you have one card?
Yeah.
A strange trick. I will, I'll block it with the angel.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. I should have blocked it with a vampire.
And I use the Triskelion tokens to finish the angel.
Okay, yeah. All right, good.
Okay, so that's done.
Yep.
And I play an island. Go.
Sure. That Triskelion had been sitting there for so long, I forgot that it had the spikes on it. all right, we'll untap, draw. You have no cards?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's use the tome.
Yeah.
Sure. Discard this island.
Yeah.
No. Pass.
Well, I create a poison token and a wasp.
Mm-hmm.
And I tap your vampire, no, your Thanos coffin.
In response, I'll activate it, exiling a wasp.
Yeah, sure. Is that what? Okay. And I'll tap your vampire. Okay, I'm going to play the Chaos Orb.
Yeah.
Activate it.
Yeah.
Okay. So what do I use as a proxy? So that is tapped. Let me make some room.
Sure.
That is not tapped. There. The Sylvan Library.
Sure. Targeting?
Well, so I choose the Thanos Coffin.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Got it.
So yeah, twin and stabbed. All that not tapped. The ivory tower was unuseful. And I attack with, well, everything.
I'll tap down the snakes.
So the snakes are tapped, yeah, so you lose just three.
Three? Okay. So I got a...
Okay, go.
All right, untap, draw. Land drop, Maze of Ith.
Yeah. You know what? It wasn't even what I wanted to destroy with the orb. I think after this game, I...
activate Tome.
Yeah.
Draw. Discard Stupid City of Brass. Man, okay, so I don't have the... I don't need to worry about activating Coffin anymore. One, two... Sure, that's fine. Tap this down, play Mahamudi Jin. Pass turn.
Okay, so I'll tap while your two flyers.
Sure.
And I'll produce another wasp, yeah, insect.
Yeah.
Okay, and my turn. Nine life. Attack phase.
Sure, I'll tap down a serpent.
Yeah, okay, so I use token there. One is tapped. And I attack with everything else.
Okay. And I'll maze a serpent.
Yeah.
So I'll take four.
So you take four, yeah.
All right. Yep.
Go.
Untap. Draw. Play a swamp. Activate Tome.
Yeah.
Draw. Discard a swamp.
Yeah.
No closer to an answer. I think you've got it. Let's see. And I can tap potentially. Let's see. You have no cards?
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn?
I have one card in hand.
Okay, that's fine.
So, pass turn. So, let me think. Yeah, I tap you two flyers.
Sure.
And I have enough mana, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4.
To make two more tokens?
Oh, yeah, wow. Yeah.
Those are great in a long, grindy format like this.
Absolutely.
Those are really overperforming.
My ivory tower, on the other hand.
Yeah, not so much.
Doesn't combine all that well.
This is a top decking format.
Yeah. So let's see. I take my chances. Tap your maze. Declare an attack phase.
Sure, I'll tap down
two snakes.
Snakes.
Yeah. And I attack with the rest.
I think Yeah, I think that is it, right?
That's five plus six plus one poison.
Yeah, you got it.
Can't believe it. All this time using the Jalem Tom. I really thought I was toast because...
No, I know. You know, I was digging for the only two sources of direct damage I could have had. Yeah. And you were at seven, right?
Yeah.
And I figured if I had those,
uh-huh,
they were deep in the deck, unfortunately.
Oh.
But that would have gotten me there.
Yeah, I didn't play. I think I didn't play correctly. I should have stolen your Jalem Tome, even though it worked out in the end, but...
Yeah, no, that was, I was just able to tear through my deck looking for answers.
Because I'm usually thinking I want to steal a Jalem Dato or something better, but
yeah,
Jalem is a big problem normally.
Oh, no, in this format, it's great.
It's great, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I think I'll stop for today because...
Yeah, that was a long one.
My play start to make no sense at all, so...
Yeah, well, that was fun.
But that was cool, yeah. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I enjoyed that. Yeah. I'll see you next
time. Bye, man.
All right, take care.